Hey guys, Jarek here, going to be doing some more Far Cry 3 live streaming. It's been a while since I posted anything on my gaming channel. I think it's been about a week or so now, which for me, with how much content I post on my gaming channel, is a very, very big dry spell. But yeah, I haven't played Far Cry 3 in a while, to the point of I might have forgotten how to play some of it. It will take me a little bit just to get readjusted to Far Cry 3. I'm not on Hoyt's Island yet. I will be in a few moments. It is nice having a game that runs in a borderless window, though. Makes streaming a hell of a lot easier. Where am I supposed to be going? Oh, there we go. Screw driving. I am noticing horrible screen tearing. That is to say the least. Vertical sync is always going to be off if you're running in borderless windowed mode, but I have it forced on to my NVIDIA control panel. I wonder if it turned off. Well, I'm going to Alt-Tab. You're going to lose sound just for a moment. And by lose sound, I mean lose video game sound. You should still be able to hear me. Man, do I love that GPU whine. It is so amazingly loud. This game really does take a shit ton out of your video card. Yeah, it's forced on in my control panel. Oh my god, that's gonna annoy the hell out of me. What's really annoying about this game, you guys won't be able to see it, I will. If I turn this to full screen, you'll lose stream for a second. Turn vertical sync on. Hey, it's not doing it yet. I'm still noticing, not quite as bad as before. I am noticing some screen tearing, though. I am incredibly picky about screen tearing. Like, it just annoys the fuck out of me. I cannot play a game that doesn't have vertical sync turned on. Looking at you, console gamers. Dear lord, like, it bothers me when I go to YouTube and all I see is, like, a shit ton of screen tearing from some PS3 game or something. Did I really just take fall damage from that?
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Good, because the boat's almost fixed. We get to go home.
I'm not going.
What?
What are you talking about?
I found my place. It's here, on this island.
Jason, are you serious?
Lisa.
I am just trying to get a read on this.
For the first time, I know exactly what I want, and I'm not gonna let it slip away.
You are all grown up. I've been waiting for this forever, and now you're leaving me.
Goodbye, Lisa.
Lisa, let him go.
Oh,
I don't even remember what guns I have selected at the moment. Bitch, I saved you, and I could shoot you. Play multiplayer. Why? Okay, I immediately assumed whoever told me that was talking about the co-op. Why in the world would I want to play the co-op in this game?
Harder than I expected. Okay, back on track. Now, Agent Willis.
That honestly really did bother me. Like, when they released... When they said, we're going to have co-op in Far Cry 3, I got extremely excited, because how awesome would it be if you could just play the core of Far Cry 3 story of this huge island that you could go around, and you could just dig around on this island with, you know, someone else. That'd be awesome. But no, they do the fake, stupid co-op thing that The Darkness 2 did, too. That's not real co-op. That's putting me on a linear rail with enemies pouring at me. That's not fun. That's not any better than the Call of Duty is. I can't click on the fast travel. There we go. Hi, Drake. Gun? I can't shoot, but I have my guns out. Oh, there we go. Alright, what guns do I have? Ooh. Oh, right. That. Oops. Why is that? Oh, that's why. I have one of my mouse buttons set to Control C for copy, and then paste set to one of my other mouse buttons, and then over on my middle mouse is enter. Control pasting is so easy. Okay, there it is. I forgot my controls momentarily. Let me try to remember. I'm trying to figure out how to switch over to grenades. Lots of rock. Definitely not a grenade. Do I just not have any grenades? Oops. There we go, it's alt. I didn't have any grenades.
Jason, I haven't heard from you in a while. Thought you were leaving the island.
Nope. I'm staying here.
Not me. This Russia operation's blown wide open. I'm joining Task Force 141 flying out tonight. It was nice working with you.
Thanks. Listen, before you go, I have a favor to ask. Help me take out Hoyt.
Can't be done. Be easier to find a Whisker on a Samoan. Although you're welcome to try. I had an agent over there once. He's still alive, I think.
Can you help me get there?
I'm flying over Hoyt's Island on my way to Russia if you want a ride. I'll send you the coordinates.
Perfect. I'll be there.
Plane's leaving in a few minutes. With or without you.
I remember this mission being rather annoying. Shortcut! I don't know if there's a bridge around here or not. This is definitely not a bridge. Fuck it. I'm going. I'm actually kind of surprised. Usually when I try to full screen this game and I turn on vertical sync, but I don't know what reason, it will lock my frame rate at 30 frames. I don't know why. That's not what my refresh rate is. My refresh rate is 60, actually. It could be higher, but LCD, honestly, it's not terrible. It's just, it could be a lot better. How far away is this place? I probably shouldn't have ditched that ATV. I regret this decision to make a shortcut. Also, do I have any, I don't know if I have any mines. I do. I can't scroll. Oh, of course, it's doing the map glitch. How annoying.
Jason, it's the Alamo. The pirates have surrounded me. Come quickly.
Did I really go through the house?
Great job! Those pinkos took the wind out of her sails. I have to fix this.
Okay, good. There's still ammo. Now, no enemies come from this direction, so... Hoot. Hoot. Come get me, bitch.
No way. Sounds like more of that up to cover me.
Ow. Stop shooting me and run into my mind. I put it there for a reason. What?
The plane.
Damn it. Oh, they got rid of my ammo.
Protect the plane.
That's not gonna help much here. That could, but not in this. Man, I really should have gotten better guns for this. Oh, that's a heavy. Was a heavy. Which direction do they come from now? Is my mind still there? Really? There's... Oh, they come from this direction. Ow. Guess an enemy found it. Hoot! Let me just tape up these scratches. You're supposed to blow up when I throw that at you. Like that. How did I do that? I have C4. And an RPG. Can't cancel this reloading animation for some reason. I thought caps lock was my C4 button. No, it's X. I'm dumb.
Jason! Get in!
Are you flying this plane to Russia?
No, are you kidding? I'm upgrading in Singapore. You know it's illegal to buy or chew gum anywhere in Singapore? Gum is one of the great American pastimes. Those rice pickers are basically declaring war on Uncle Sam.
Thanks.
Get in! I said get in! Oh, that reminds me. My man Sam is embedded with Hoyt's troops. If you whistle the Star Spangled Banner in Thurston at the Crazy Cock Bar, he'll know I sent you. I gave my whole life to the agency. I made my share of mistakes, but it's about to pay off. Yes, sir! I'm almost out of the jungle! Ah! Woo!
That was awesome!
I need ammo now.
Who knows if this Sam is even real?
Need to alt-tab real quick. And alt-tabbing immediately put it to borderless windowed mode. Wait. Cool, the vertical sync was still... okay. Nope, vertical sync definitely turned off. Oh. I like borderless windowed mode, but... okay. I cannot deal with not having vertical sync. I know people that'll say just turn it off. It doesn't... it, like, makes games lags or whatnot, but I have never had a lagging issue with vertical sync. And screw screen tearing. They killed it pretty quick. Well, it's fun while it lasted, but... you have an RPG. Actually, I have one of those too, and you have a truck. Aww. You're going first. Uplay, what is this foreign device? You kind of need Uplay to play this game, unfortunately, but unlike EA, I can actually run this game through Steam. Fuck you, EA. No one wants Origin. I like how they released some statement a while ago basically saying a certain amount of users use Origin, so it must be working. You force us to use it! What the fuck do you expect? I mean... Origin is the sole reason I don't play any EA games. It's the reason I stopped playing Battlefield 3. It's the reason I'll probably not play Battlefield 4. I might eventually, but definitely not in release for full price to use that shitty program. I mean, to be completely honest, I'm fine with Uplay because I can buy the game through Steam. It'll launch through Uplay, and my Steam overlay still works. So, you know, that's fine by me. And the better thing about that is that if I'm tweaking with the game, which I'll mess with games a lot. Oops, I went into Far Cry 2 mode and tried to open my map when I'm driving. But, right, if I'm tweaking with my game and trying to make it a little more stable so that it won't crash, or I'm trying to mod it and stuff like that, if the game closes and Uplay is still open, Steam still says I'm in Far Cry 3, so people won't get the, like, announcements that I'm playing a game over and over. So that's why I'm kind of fine with it.
Holy shit! The crazy cock exists. Hey.
Hey. Beer?
Yeah. I'm looking for a friend. A privateer named Sam.
There's only one Sam I know. There's a regular poker game in the back. Hoyt's privateers, mostly. You might want to think about getting yourself invited.
Where do you think to play poker?
Don't waste your time if you can't afford the buy-in.
This enough?
All right, you're in.
Somehow $40 doesn't seem like a whole lot. He just held up what looked like 220s.
Welcome to the game, fresh blood. Have a seat.
What is my screen doing? I move my mouse barely and whoop! Oh god. I can't do anything about that.
I call.
I'm calling.
I'm calling.
I kind of just want to shoot shit.
Let's do this.
I'm sitting this one out.
My hands suck!
Needed that.
I like how those cards just kind of glitched over to him. It's like Far Cry 2 when you find a diamond. There's like some magnetical force on your hand.
This hand bores me. I'm cashing out.
Already?
You'd like me to continue playing, Carl? Should we raise the stakes?
No, Sam. I was just saying.
Good.
Guess I'm done, too.
No refunds.
Is he? I have been concerned about him, hearing nothing all these years.
He's fine, I guess.
Loss!
Where did he go?
Sam is probably the only friendly character that I actually liked in this whole game. The others I either hated or I was completely indifferent about. Ooh, a skill point. I remember there being something I really wanted slash needed. That's cool, but I didn't really need it. This is also really cool, but I didn't find many times to actually use it in Far Cry 3. I use it all the time in Blood Dragon. I have 2 skill points available. When did this happen? Okay, beyond useful. Why would I need to buy body armor if I find it laying around all the time? Okay, I must have clicked like 5 times before I actually clicked cancel there. For those of you watching this stream after I'm done streaming, once it becomes a regular video on YouTube, this is a live stream. Something that's really strange, though, is that in previous live streams, like When I'm streaming right now, apparently the quality is as good as like 720p, but the options only showed up as 360p. I think that's different. They just released a new interface, sort of, and new options to live stream. What the fuck happened to my HUD? Was that like that the whole time I was talking? Okay then. That's a little bit strange. What the fuck was I talking about? I just lost my train of thought. Right, they changed the interface, which, surprisingly enough, the new interface for live streaming is actually a lot better than before. Or at least, actually, it's basically the same thing, but it's been improved. That's a surprise to me, because anytime YouTube decides, hey, we're going to make a new layout and try to, quote-unquote, improve the experience, they make it even fucking worse. But yeah, it gave me a 720p option instead of the regular ways I do things, which I'm already streaming in 720p, but YouTube just did things really weird. So I don't know if you're watching this later in a regular video, if it actually gives you a 720p option, but apparently, according to people, it didn't give them an HD option. Which is really weird, because when I'm looking at my livestream videos that I streamed before, like if I go to my video gallery on my YouTube channel now and look at some of the previous live streams, I have a 720p option. Like, I can use the regular YouTube option, so I don't know what it looks like for other people on different accounts, but it's there for me.
Being around all these criminals, it's too much. It is so easy to fool them. Everybody thinks I am a bad guy because I come from Germany. I was promoted because of an accent. Sit. Now, what is the mission?
I want to kill Hoyt.
Kaiser. Wait. You're Jason Brody, yeah? You finished off Voss.
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me? We must hide you. Hoyt will blow you into a thousand Stücke. This will not be easy. You have become a victim of your own success, yeah? The natives attack Hoyt now. He has put up defenses. We must sabotage his organization or killing him will be useless. Yet Hoyt doesn't know what you look like. Only about seas.
What are you thinking?
99999. Oh, yeah. You must enlist with the privateers. Don't no arguments. This is a two-man operation. And I need you on the inside. First things first. You must look the part.
How?
We steal a uniform. The new recruits are brought in and processed down by the docks. Find a recruit. Make sure nobody recovers his body. And steal his gear. Contact me on this frequency afterwards.
Why is my HUD so
Hello?
Fucked up?
Jason, did you make it to Hoyt's Island?
Yes.
You have nearly reached the end of the path. Sichuan is convinced that you will become the most powerful warrior in the tribe. All the Tatao would be yours. If you survive.
I guarantee it.
I knew it, Jason. To reach the center, you must let all the cares of your past life fall away. Only Sitra and the path must remain.
I know what I'm doing.
Good luck.
Okay, everyone done talking now? Can I just, you know, do what I want? Blocks. Need to go down there. Might as well take over this outpost first. Hey, there's a, go ahead and get rid of that. I missed a side quest over here. I'm gonna go ahead and do that one. Why is my HUD so fucked up? As much as I like The sniper? I need another. Ooh, hey, new guns. Forgot. Good thing I don't have money. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of my sniper and equip this one. As much as I probably shouldn't, I'll do it anyway. I just got a lot of money out of that. To the people watching, was my HUD screwed up the entirety of everything? Like, since I started streaming? That works. What button? Okay. Way over there, damn it. And it's doing the map glitch again. I can't zoom in or out, and it does that. Damn it, game. Oh. Hey, Doom Buggy. Why is it when I get into vehicles, my HUD suddenly... HUD, what I'm saying, HUD for? Why is it when I get into vehicles, my FOV suddenly turns really bad? God, stop. That was a lot closer than it should have been. Why am I getting out on this side? No! Really? Damn it, game. I hate it when this game does that. Oh wait, SMG hunt. Okay, I don't need the Scorpion, I can use any SMG. That makes it okay. Hunting bears with a Chris shouldn't be that difficult. How good is the Falmos in this game? I actually like it. I know a lot of people that don't. Did I kill it? I did. Why am I doing this? I don't need to craft anything else. So according to someone, there is HD options for the live stream now. Which I take it has to do with the changes they made to the live streaming to YouTube, which is cool because, oh, hello. Which is cool because YouTube really kind of did need some live streaming changes. Like, the stream worked really well and everything, just... I don't know, so the comments are a little bit basic. They don't work like they should sometimes. The streaming options when you're watching it are pretty limited. And I think they've fixed all that. Okay, not that way. Where is this cunt of a bear? Bear cunt. I hear you. Bear cunts are loud. There you are. Probably the easiest hunting mission in the whole game. If you're a little bit tight on cash in this money, why are you... You know what? Why not? Whoa, goddammit. It's a freaking map glitch. Alright, let's see if I can make it all the way over there. I doubt I can. Just in case I can. If I lose the C4, then oh well. Did I just hit that bird a little bit? I heard a loud thud noise. I'm in serious doubt that I'll be able to make it all the way over there with this. Do I have a console like an Xbox? I take it this person hasn't been watching me for very long. I have uploaded a lot of videos of... Actually, a lot of videos of every single Halo game, for that matter. The only... Halo 1 and 2, I did a full playthrough on PC. Yeah, there's no way in fuck I'm gonna make this. Halo 1 and 2, I did a full playthrough on PC. Halo 3, Reach, Halo 4, and ODST, I did a playthrough on my 360. I have a Blackmagic Intensity Pro to livestream said games. Or livestream to... I could livestream with my Blackmagic if I wanted to. Yeah, I use that to record, so at least I get my C4 back. But to answer that question, yes, I do have a console, just I also have a over-the-top, ridiculously done PC, so why would I want to play on console unless it's an exclusive? I do play Call of Duty on console, though. I mainly do that just because, god, the PC ports are so half-assed. It still looks better on PC, to be completely honest, but that's just because it's like higher res textures and a native 1080p resolution. Everything else just, they really need to do a better job. Apparently, they'll be doing a better job with the next Call of Duty games, but I take it that has more to do with the fact that the next consoles are going to be running off an x86 architecture, which will be much easier to make ports to PC or vice versa. Anybody up here to stab? Hello, Stab. What? Hook! Ow. Oh shit, that's another heavy.
What the? He's out of the open!
We're inbound from the south.
I'm not quite sure why I'm doing that. I have a flare gun. I think he's throwing a grenade at where I was. They have no idea where I am now. My last explosive. I'm kind of abusing that. Did you just drag a body with him? I think I'm gonna drop off this bow. I have no reason to use it if I have a suppressed weapon. And I'm gonna pick up one of their M4s because I've yet to use it. At least in this playthrough.
Come on! Do this!
I'm really, really tempted to restart my game to fix the HUD. I think I can stick with the rest of it.
Me.
Oh, there was a mission up here that I did not see. Let's go ahead and do that one. I'm gonna restart my game real quick to fix the HUD. That's really distracting. So the stream will go dark momentarily, but it'll be back in just one sec. Okay, stream's back up. It only took all of, like, forever for the game to actually load, but whatever.
Hello?
Jason.
Why do I always have to listen to the freaking...
Yes.
Shut up, I heard this conversation, goddammit.
The end of the path. Sichuan is convinced that you would become the most powerful warrior in the tribe. All the Tatao would be yours. If you survive.
I guarantee it.
I knew it, Jason. To reach the center, you must let all the cares of your past life fall away. Only Sitra and the path must remain.
I know what I'm doing.
Good luck.
Thank you. Alright. Oh. Hey, it's doing the annoying thing. This is why I didn't have vertical sync turned on and I had it on borderless. Terrible screen tearing. Let's see if I can get it to fix itself by changing it back. Is it? Okay, I think it's fixed. The annoying thing about this game is that sometimes when you turn vertical sync on, I don't know why it does this, but it'll cap your frame rate at 30 frames. I have no idea why it does that, but it's incredibly frustrating. But the good news is my HUD is fixed. I wish it wasn't gigantic, because it's made for fucking consoles, but I can live with that.
Hey, you look like you want to shoot something, but got nothing to shoot.
That's gotta be about the strangest hello I've ever heard.
Zito, I adopt lost Westerners and give them jobs. You should have seen the last four I helped last. You see where I'm standing? This is as close as I get to the island. Not healthy in there. But if you're running around, you can grab me some things.
Where does the shooting come in?
Up to you, lah. When the pirates wrecked my boat, they stole some valuable things. I only want three of them back. I know these guys. I know where they are. I'll show you. The first guy's always drunk. You can pull my papa's wristwatch from his ass and he never wake up. But don't worry. Not in his ass. The next guy, he gambles. Hangs out with the poker guys. He's got my mama's necklace. The third guy, he's mean. You watch out for him. He's got my lucky fillet knife. It's got a rosewood handle. Idiots using it to kill people, lah.
I'll see if I can get them back.
Good luck.
Oh, pretty close. Is this a restricted area? No.
Hey, you wanna buy stuff? Very cheap, good quality.
You got an old necklace for sale? You took it off a boat?
Maybe. But very expensive.
Of course. What's the price?
Too much. You make trade instead. Good at poker? The guys in there, they're sharks. Take all my money. I want to make them pay.
How?
I want my $300 back. I want to make them cry. You make them cry. Then I give you old necklace.
Errands. Suddenly not interested. Okay, let's do an actual, you know, shooting mission. And it's pretty close to a radio tower, so I'll go to the radio tower after I get this done. Okay, he's just up there. Any cars? I hear a car. Get out, bitch! Bitch, you listen to terrible music. Let me turn that off. Oh, fuck. I'm just gonna run around knifing people because I have no idea who I need to actually knife. And they all spotted me instantly, which is fucking terrible. Whoa. Hey, look that way. Even though you're looking right at me, you don't know I'm here. There is so many right here. Oh. Dear God, they are dumb. Okay, that went a lot better than expected. Now, who else is there?
Okay, nothing to it, right?
This will hurt if I miss. Hook! Oh, what is that? Somebody forever ago asked what I want out of Far Cry 4, and I'm just now getting around to answering that. I pretty much expect Far Cry 4 to be more or less the same. You know, Far Cry 3 really was a huge improvement over Far Cry 2. I mean, they might have fucked up some in some ways There's a radio tower. The meta fucked up in some ways when it comes to the story, but in general, they did improve the gameplay in basically every aspect. But I do like the setting of being in Africa a lot more than being on a tropical island. We've been there, we've done that before. We don't need that setting anymore. Where else could they go that hasn't been done, though, is the question. And really, my only two thoughts are just... You can go to the Arctic, which could be kind of interesting. A lot of people might look at that and go, that's kind of boring. Why would you bother? Is this green? I don't know. But there are some Arctic safaris that are actually pretty inhabited with a ton of animals and are pretty livable, especially in the summer. Or you can just take the environment like where I live. I live in the Pacific Northwest. That'd be perfect for that. Tons of mountains everywhere. There's tons of about every single kind of animal. I mean, it doesn't get any better of a place than that. It's basically just... We're subtropical. We're a temperate rainforest. So... Yeah. Automatically transfer over very well. It would work better than Africa. I mean... Africa has some really good looking areas and everything, but for a Far Cry game, it kind of isn't... Yeah, you get my point. Kirk! How am I gonna do that? That R is in the way. Oh. Really terrible FOV, get ready for full FOV. Whoop. Way it's supposed to be. I like how if I'm standing on the hill over there, it's not windy. But if I'm standing on the radio tower, magical wind. Fuck your shitty old video card. Drake is saying in Far Cry 4, if they use the environment around here... Ooh, Desert Eagle now free in stores. Drake is saying if you use the environment around here, the enemies you'd be facing against are psychotic rednecks. Yeah, that's the only problem with using this kind of environment. What enemies do you choose? I mean, there's not really a stereotypical hostile type of thing to fight against. The other thing, Oregon is a very, very weird state. It's very strange. In the metro areas, it's nothing but incredibly nice, really open-minded people. But once you get out of these cities and into the sticks, just out in the forest and these small towns and everything, it is the most stereotypical rednecks you can find. Like, there's a city, not even a city, it's just a small town up in the hills. It's called Estacada, but everyone in Portland called it... Get away from me. The place is called Estacada, everyone in Portland calls it Incestacada for a reason. So that's what you're kind of getting into once you leave the city of Portland. It's so strange, I've never seen such a incredibly nice and... What's the word I'm looking for? Oh my god, that was I could have gone a lot worse. I've never seen such a nice city that was very, very open-minded and never judgmental or anything. Oh, come on, get your ass up there. I don't know how I made that, but I made that. What? Okay. As I kept trying to say, I've never seen some place be so open-minded and so nice, yet so, well, almost the entire opposite once you leave it. Maybe I'm making it seem worse than it actually is, because, I mean, you're never going to leave the city and then feel like you're at danger or something. And, you know, for the most part, the rednecks here are... they're nice to you, but they're still rednecks, and they still have that redneck mentality of, just basically being closed-minded. Did I just hear a bear? Well, I hear a fucking dog, and I hate those pieces of shit. Bear is free. Oh, do not attack me. Go attack somebody else. Oh, why'd they call in the reinforcements?
We'll be there in 30 ticks. We're inbound from the south.
Yeek. Let me lead him to some enemies. Follow me. I shall lead you to food. Oh shit! I didn't realize he was that close to me. This plan will work, damn it! Oh well. Whoa, I'm sliding. Let me try that again without being in a really, really terrible place to take over this outpost. Did I get... where am I? Right here, okay. What? Stop that. No. There. The problem with this outpost is they put it right on top of a fucking hill, and I can't see inside of it. Fuck off, dogs. I hear you, Parkin. There. From this side, I can actually see what the fuck I'm doing now. Where was that bear cage? There it is. Oh, okay, it was just a dog that saw me, that's fine. What? Did they kill the bear? Oh, that sucks. Hello. That worked better than it should have. Aw, I was gonna turn that off.
We'll be there in 30 ticks.
You need to go.
We're inbound from the south.
Ow, wow. Oh, I was right next to an ammo container. That was bad. I think I might have killed a few dogs when I did that, though. That's good. Hey, you. There's a lot of enemies around here. More than I had realized. Fucking dogs. Everything's on fire. I like how they drove into the fire, then yelled, "Run, fire." Oh, I need help a lot. Might as well equip this, but for what? This is the hard part about playing this game. Oh, I don't necessarily need this. I have C4, so I can customize that. You know, I could put a sight on this, but I kind of don't want to. I just want the regular Desert Eagle sights, honestly. Oh, fire for once doesn't look... Oh, wait, no, that wasn't the red one. Ew. Yeah, well, something just looks good about a chrome Desert Eagle. Alright, spawns 12. Fuck, why are they... Ah, so many guns. Why did they give me the black option? Does it look different than that? Wait, was there anything else? Also, I haven't gotten a new comment in a while. I wonder if YouTube's being weird. I'm gonna alt-tab. I don't think it's being weird. At least it didn't ask me if I want to sign in again, which that's what it does when it wants to be weird, which is really obnoxious. Okay, I wonder if the comments were just not updating like they were supposed to. Since I alt-tabbed, I need to fix this. Go full screen. Okay, no screen tearing. That's good.
We're not done yet. Can you help out with the items on the bulletin board?
There's no more to do. Taking care of jobs on
Who's the
bulletin
the
board would help us
Me?
Greatly.
Don't know where I'm going. I'm always afraid in this game that if I'm walking down a hill, I'm eventually going to run straight into a cliff. And a cliff could be 10 fucking feet, because you get fall damage up the ass in this game. Alright, what do I need for this? Damn it. Well, I don't have this actually unlocked yet, so I'm not dropping that. I can easily just pick this back up, so let's go ahead and do that. Part of me hates doing these hunting missions because it requires me to have to go. Oh, hello. Throwing away. Trying to hug you with my bullets. Really should have marked that on my camera. Stop being a bullet sponge and die. Also, stop running around. It's probably best if they aren't attacking me, but... Hey, my stats aren't showing. One second. There we go. Okay. I had to click another tab over with this new live stream layout they have. So I can actually see how many people are watching and all this good stuff. Just kind of important to know. Just a little bit. I don't like this location bird. And I hear one, so I'm gonna back up and give me space. I like how the scope on this is really, really scratched up. It's like almost cracked. I heard one around here. Get out of here, Drake. Currently busy hunting cats. Oh, hello. Oh, whatever. Let me just go ahead and back up and give me space here. I think, oh shit, I made a bad. How did that miss? Yeah, need to reload. There we go. So YouTube decided to randomly put that up, which is rather annoying. So the stream should be fine now. Hopefully. Tell me what it looks like in the comments if it's fine or not. Okay. Apparently stream's fixed, so... Let me get back to hunting. Because when I alt-tabbed to fix the stream, the game decided, hey, we're gonna crash on you because you alt-tabbed, and you're not running at a... Oh, hello. You're not running in a windowed borderless mode, so... These animals are really dumb. They're like, what was that noise? I'm gonna run away. In a random direction. Stop running! I see blood flying off, but these things are freaking bullet sponges. Look at all that blood. And it's like running farther and farther out of the objective. There we go, now I got it. Oh hey, there's one. I think it's on the other side of the hill, can't tell. Yep, definitely is. These animals are really, really stupid. I hear another one that's closer, and I'd rather not fight this thing face-to-face if I have a bolt-action rifle. Now, where's the other one? I heard it. Oh, there you are. Okay, now I know where you are. That'll make things easier. So I have to say this hunting mission is a pain in the dick. Damn it. Oh, fuck. How many bullets do I need to put into these things? There we go. Why do I have this scope? It's gay as hell. Well, possibly because I had no choice. This is the weapon I had to use. How many signature weapons do I have? Just these two? I don't really care for that one. Specials. Let's get my flare gun back. Hey, I wonder. Flare gun. Customize. Oh, I can't customize it. Oh my god, why do these bridges like grab your cars? The bridges like grab your cars and try to throw them off. You drive too slow, bitch. I'm gonna do the story mission. If I remember, this is the story mission that is the worst in the whole game, because you have to stealth it, you can't shoot them. It's like, hey, they saw me, what shall I ever do with these fucking guns? And I understand the reasoning for making you stealth it because of the way the story worked, but it's just like passive-aggressively forcing me to play the game a certain way, which I hate it when games do that.
Can't let anyone see me until I've changed clothes.
Magically, can't use my fucking guns. Damn it, game.
Can't kill anyone. Can't put them on alert.
Motherfucker! Oh. Really? That's why I fucking hate this. There's the asshole that saw me. Eat a rock, bitch.
Hey.
Eh.
Holy crap!
I might have just smacked him in the face with that rock. It was intentional, but I didn't know it was gonna alert them. Oh well, that was pretty worth it.
Can't kill anyone, can't put them on alert.
Huh? Man, why do I have to sleep in a shithole? You're what? Identify yourself.
Can't jump in the cenote, too risky.
I think I'm lying, but it's the truth.
I don't think you're lying. I think you're wrong, Mike.
You'll see. Time is my friend. It'll prove me right.
Everyone's your friend.
You're saying they're not.
I'm saying you're wrong.
Suddenly really dark.
Can't kill anyone. Can't put them on alert.
Hey!
Come back this way.
Hello.
I wonder if I'm able to. Yeah. Hopefully he won't be able to see me through all these boxes. And I really want to be able to kill someone with a rock. It'd be hilarious.
What was that?
Come this way, dammit.
Huh?
I don't think he goes any farther. Turn around.
that? Again.
Oh, Jesus!
Aw, come on. I can't, like, jump and run across. Where does he wander? Does he stop right there? Or does he keep going? He keeps going? Then why did he not keep going last time?
At least it's steady work.
And then he sits down right there, okay.
Can't believe he's making more than me. What? He keeps doing that.
I can hear you.
I remember this part being a pain in the ass.
Hey! Find a safer way in.
Everybody look that way.
Sam, I'm good to go. Guy's ID says his name is Foster, so how am I supposed to act?
Like a Foster. Remember, be gullible. You must believe your own lie to sell it.
Hey, now I'm done with the worst fucking mission in the entirety of Far Cry 3.
Alright, Hoyt's coming in for inspection of his new men. Everyone line up for processing. Prepare for scanning. Clear.
How's it going?
Next, come on, move forward. Alright. Let's go, move it through. Are you clear? Alright, next.
You're good, Foster. Want to make some dough?
Fuck yeah, what do you think I'm here?
Local boss named Boss has just been killed. His empire's open for business. His boys are making money hand over fist, so why shouldn't we?
Well, what about Hoyt?
Hoyt's got bigger concerns. It's a fucking buffet right now, but the food won't last long, so might as well eat, right?
Damn straight.
Next paycheck.
Okay, go watch the speech. Hey. Tell anybody about a conversation, you're fucking dead.
What I make that sense? Idiot.
Ah, my rosy-cheeked new employees. I'm not going to lie. We're all here to make a buck. But it's the happiness of my people that gets me up each morning. My father, rest his soul, was a diamond miner. Got up at the crack of dawn each morning, smoked a cigarette, and down into the earth he went. For that wonderful, wonderful man, the company was God. I bring that same reverence to my humble business here. And I expect all of you to do the same. Now, there are only three company rules you have to follow.
Oh, I hope
first,
it doesn't rain.
Protect my product. You can fuck them, boys, but be gentle. Second, kill any native on site. Finally, all profits to me. I'm an understanding boss. But if you break one of these rules, I roast you in the furnace until your skin crackles like chicken. Right, enough talk. Those savages want to destroy my life's work, my pride and joy. Show them we mean business. Ah, I almost forgot. We have a special on this month. Your very own island. For the head of Jason Brody.
Hey.
Let me just loot your ship right in front of you. Sure, you don't care.
Just don't get cocky.
I figure I got five confirmed in that ambush.
Whoop! Whoever left this boat here conveniently is pretty awesome.
Sam, I just got off the boat.
Now you can walk among the privateers. But do not let them observe you doing suspicious things, like killing, strangling, bombing, electrocuting. Bluff them, Jason.
One of Hoyt's men offered me a way in. A group of traitors planning to steal from Hoyt. I'm thinking, I kill these guys. Hoyt trusts me.
Ah, yes. The Dresden Shuffle. The best choice. It would have been quicker to kill Jason Brody, but that is off the table, yeah? I have monitored the traitors from the inside. They've got three captains, one of whom might be carrying a rule sheet logging all their members. Kill them, acquire the sheet, and I will make sure Hoyt knows what a good soldier you are.
Where are they based?
An old temple. I'll give you the coordinates.
Okay, now that the person's done talking forever. Way over here. I have fast travels over there. Why? I don't remember doing anything over there. Strange. Well, let me just take over some random shit first. How far away is that? I can't tell. Let's try the C4 trick. Okay, I need to change my controls. I keep pushing caps lock for C4, and that's not what I have the controls for. Pretty sure I didn't have it set to anything else. Why couldn't this be a little bit closer? I don't think it's close enough for me to blow everything up. Oh, there's things below me, so I can blow stuff up anyway. Fuck! It like pushed him all the way along the beach. I got a skill point out of that. I have 3 skill points. What? Did it like not save? It did. When did I? How do I keep getting a bunch of skill points? I seem to remember they're... Okay, there is. They're never standing next to each other. Well, I'm certainly glad I put that C4 on that, what am I hearing? Certainly glad I put that C4 on that hang glider. That was beyond amusing to see that guy sliding along the beach.
Okay, let's do this.
Well, this isn't a restricted area. They shouldn't shoot at me now that I have the thing, right? Hey guys, what's up? Here, I think, oh, Komodo. This Desert Eagle is better than I remember it being. Okay, I didn't want to dive out, but that works, I guess. Spider Jeep? What's in the cage? Tiger. God damn. Tore that tiger up. Well, now that they're all right next to each other. Well, that was easy.
We will not give up this outpost without a fight.
We will clean this place of pirates. Such a promise.
We have...
Damn it, killing things with a bow.
The outpost. But there is still more to do. Check out the jobs on the bulletin board.
Can I not use... Oh, I don't even have any other arrows anyway. I'm pretty sure I can't use, like, explosive tips or something. Let's see if I can get on top of here. Ow! Yeah. Back up. I have like a Komodo train. One more. How did that... Why is there a Jeep here? And how is there a Jeep here? I'm on a really tiny island. There we go. That wasn't as hard as I thought it would be. Shark. Blood. Of course, my flare gun is gone.
I hope my family's okay.
I'm gonna go get that radio tower since it's so close. Out of curiosity, Drake, are you still watching? You'll be able to see the lag in the stream. Compared to when I see the comments. There's not a lag on the comments. There's just a lag of, there's like a good 1 to 3 minute video lag. Like what I'm doing right now, you're not going to see for another 3 minutes or so. Oh, I thought that was like an artifact or something. It's just the zip line. Ah. Ooh, it's plus 12, not free in stores. I want to wingsuit down there. I also just noticed a comment Drake left. It wasn't a reply to what I said, though. Drake must be seeing what I'm playing, like, a long ass time ago, because he just commented about me shooting the Komodo dragons with an arrow. In before I start sliding down. Let's go another way. What the fuck? I'm pretty sure it's a tiger, but... should probably get rid of that guy first. First, hey you guys, get over here. Trying to get them next to each other. That guy doesn't want to move, though.
Hey! Identify yourselves!
Better keep my ears open.
That guy, like, won't move. Yeah. I stab. This is too tempting. They're all. Oh, wait. Nope. Are they standing next to each other? Ow. Hey, bitch. having the problem of, there's all these guns I want to use, but I can only carry so many. Why is there so many guns? I'll keep what I have for now, because I want to use the guns that I have. Actually, as much as I really, really like using the Chris, let's go ahead and use the PP19. And I really don't need a sight or any optic on this. Because this is my up-close gun. This game still makes very little sense to me. Most of the guns in the game are right-handed. Like this M4, everything about it is right-handed and perfectly logical.
Who's the man? Me.
Even the forward assist is in the right spot, unlike Counter-Strike. But when it comes to the PP19, left-handed PP19, why? I don't know.
Good work.
It's the same thing with the M14 and the SVD. Fuck the roads! Nailed it. That looked weird. Oh, it's the reflection on the top of the water, okay. Oh, right, this one. This one's really easy. Whoop. Just need to find the white crocodile and stab it in the face. That one's not white. It also looks really weird just floating there. Is that the white one? I think it is. Right, there really is nothing more I need to craft in this game. Now, I remember saying, fuck you to this one. Because I need to hunt a bear with a machete. And I don't think I can hurt the bear. And I have to purposely basically let it tackle me. What? Why did it throw me? Perfect parking job. Can't climb that, apparently. You know, I don't think I ever did any fighting in this one specific spot. Not giving me a... Yeah, there we go. Because I'll probably need this. I don't have a green leaf. I thought that was a green leaf. Never mind. I wonder if I can harm the bear by shooting it. Ooh, don't slip. Out of curiosity, I wonder if this game will say, no, you can't do this. Yep. I have to specifically hit it with the bear. With the bear? Yeah, I'm gonna hit the bear with the bear. I can't speak at all. Okay, I can only use a machete. Random dune buggy that wasn't there before. I have no fucking idea how I'm gonna do this. Pretty sure I have to let it get pretty low on health. Smack! Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and try this one more time. And if I don't get it the second time, or at least figure out how to do it, then fuck this. This is really stupid. Look that way. Oh, they are not. Oh, it did turn around. Wonder if I could kill him by bitch slapping in the ass. Ow. Hey, I killed one. Hey, success! Fuck you! I don't know why they would make that specifically a hunting mission, but fuck that shit. A lot. Oh wait, I need to, buy one more of the body armor, and then I'll be able to use the whatever that perk is, the skill. There we go. How far away is this? Okay, more than far enough to justify driving. Are they gonna come back and start shooting him? Why do they get alerted and then walk the opposite direction? That's bad. Ow, ow, ow. Stop it. How are you shooting me through this? Stop it. I'm gonna die because I got stuck in an animation. God damn it. I fucking hate it when that happens. You can't do anything because you're stuck in a stupid in-game animation. Those are the two guys I need to kill. I might be able to lure them out into the front, possibly.
Oh, I hope it doesn't rain.
You know, actually, don't need to do that. Make them look the other direction. Problem solved. I don't think this is going to work for you guys, but let's try it. No. Don't even ask why I bothered to try that. I don't know if I'll be able to do dual death from above on heavies. It's worth trying. If it doesn't work and I die, whatever.
Cover me while I drop canisters!
You go over there. Hook! Oh, I didn't even make it. Oh well. Here you go. I like how at any point I could have easily killed them. Why do all these missions have to be so far away? Paved roads? What is this? Well, there's a guy I need a knife, so I can just go loud after I kill him. Unless I need to knife two of them, but hopefully that's not the case. Stab. Shit, I have no C4. Man, these guys take all day to die. Unless I use this. And unless I miss horribly. Oh well, he'll still light on fire. Shooting at.
You fight for that honor. You'll pay for that.
Ah. Oh shit, there was another one. I still need a knife. Don't shoot him.
Fuck. Oh, God. Ah.
Well, I got really lucky. Why are you guys attacking me? All right then.
Die, traitor!
Well, that was interesting. For some reason, that broke the windows in there. I want to light this guy on fire so bad for some reason. Oh, never mind. How did he light on fire? He's like nowhere near any of the fire. This one's real close to a camp I can take over. Gotta say, I'm probably not a giant fan of the PP19 in this game. Not because of the way it performs. Like, it performs actually really well. It's probably one of the best SMGs in the game. It just looks very weird. Probably because they made it left-handed for I don't know what fucking reason. How long is the stream gonna be? I honestly couldn't tell you. I want that guy to get a little bit closer to the... Okay, well, I guess he's not gonna get closer to the gas tanks. Well, that guy's coming back. Come this way. He didn't even notice. Did not want to go on that ladder. And this guy has absolutely no idea.
Man, why do I have to sleep in a shithole?
guy has no idea either. What alerted you? Oh shit. Why am I still knifing? That's one thing I hate about this game is that you push knife like once or twice and you'll knife like five times. Well, that was easy yet anticlimactic. How far am I through the game? Very close to the end. Two skill points available, cool. Okay, that's pretty close. And it's also close to the radio tower, and then that. I think I'll swap out my weapons. Find the PP19 for now. I'm gonna go ahead and equip this. How does this lower my accuracy in my range? That doesn't make any sense. Right, shotguns. I had fun with the flare gun, but I'm seeing pyros now, and the only reason I had this flare gun was just because I wanted to kill some of the heavies with it, which it was useful for, but it's time for something else. What else did I also? I know I got something else. Right, I got that, which I need to buy. I don't have enough money for anyway. I got a new LMG, which I can't afford. Any new specials? No. I think that's it.
Family's okay.
And I bet you anything I'm going to lose one of these guns. I'm pretty sure those birds don't actually exist on the game. What do I need to use? Flamethrower? Damn it, I just got the Spaz 12. Flamethrower is basically an up-close gun. Screw it. Now, where are these dogs? Stop running! How is that not marking him? There we go. Now I need to find this last one. The last one is always the most difficult one to find. Oh, there it is. Now let's see if my Desert Eagle exploded. And by exploded, I mean disappeared. Yep, it disappeared. I hate that about these hunting missions. What? You're back? Why is there so many seagulls? I would love to use a hang glider, but I don't need to. Can't get up here. There we go. Now, I was contemplating doing some live streaming once I beat Far Cry 3, doing some live streaming for Blood Dragon. I don't know if I really want to, though, because I already did a full playthrough of Blood Dragon and uploaded that. So I don't know, I guess that kind of depends on if you guys want to see it or not. Now free in stores. Now this hang glider I should be able to go loud with. I'm gonna heal myself before I do this. Hoot. That was not a poot. Where'd it go? I don't want to use it. Damn it, I want to pick it up, but I don't know where it went. Ah, fuck it. This way, if I, wonder if it rolled down the hill. Ah, whatever. How would you get a girl to have sex with you? Try, you know, actually talking to her. Just a little hint. If your main goal to talk to women is just to screw them, you're probably never going to screw anyone. And the people you are going to screw are probably going to give you a disease. That never gets old.
What the hell?
Oh shit. Which direction? Can you make my life a little bit easier, please? Oh, of course, has to be the other direction.
Coming in from the way.
God damn, did he throw that? Shit. Ow. God damn it. The moment you start fucking putting that down, that's fucking bullshit. Of course, way the fuck back up here, god. And why don't I have my C4 back? I had 6 when I started doing this originally. I can't also put... There we go. For some reason, it wasn't letting me do anything. Okay, let's try that again without the fucking bullshit. You need to be able to, like, throw mines, not just set them down. No wonder I couldn't move. Where is he? So that time the C4 blew up the alarm and they were just kind of standing next to it trying to kill the alarm or trying to set up the alarm but didn't quite work. I like how only this telephone pole is getting lit on fire. Also, I've had a total of about 6 people in this stream alone asking for a shout out. If you ask for a shout out, you're not going to get it. And this is something I tell a lot of people when they're trying to, people always message me. I get a lot of messages on my YouTube account, my Jarek41 Fairsoft, and they're like, how do you get your channel bigger? Do you give me any hint? Can you give me any hints to make my channel get better? There is no suddenly get subscription or get subs fast button that you can push. The only way to get bigger is just to continuously put out good content. That's it. That's all you can really do. And something else that's kind of amusing. Shoutouts honestly don't make your channel grow that quickly. Like, I've gotten shoutouts before and they raise my sub count maybe like 50 people. It honestly doesn't really do anything. Something I probably should start doing, however. Oh, I'm gonna replace. I'm gonna pick up one of these. It'd be too redundant to have an assault rifle and an LMG, so I'll get rid of this. What was I gonna say? Right. Something I probably should do. Now, why is it this changes the stats differently than the other one? That makes no sense. And more bullets! Right, something I probably should do is start linking my channel in the About section to other people in the group. Like, there's quite a few other people that have YouTube channels that they're fairly active that we game with. Like, Wimbles and Drake have their own YouTube channels, so I should probably start linking over to there. Oops. Specials. I feel like... Oops. What is it? Signature weapons. I feel like using this set of the PP-19. PP-19 is good and all, just meh. Alright, what else? I don't need two up-close weapons, so it's kind of pointless. This still has C4 on it. What?
Come on, do this.
Oops, I didn't do it. Oh, don't knock me down. Yeah. What? Okay, something went down in the comments. I have a feeling I'm only getting one side of the comments here. Drake randomly just said, I've been told strawberries and semen and man fruit. What in the world are you replying to? Your man fruit tastes like man fruit? Any recent BS from Crazy NC Man? Yes, actually, and it's actually pretty amusing. See, he talks so much shit that I, like, can't get mad about it. What do I mean by that? Well, it's like, some of the things he says is so dumb that it's hilarious. Like, you just legitimately can't get mad. I'm more amused. It's almost like break out the popcorn. Like, recently he said that I am lying about being an Eagle Scout, which kind of boggled my mind there, because I don't remember ever actually saying that I was an Eagle Scout. And really, the more confusing thing about that is, why would I lie about being in the Boy Scouts? Is that, like, a cool thing to be? Like, the last time I checked, people had this weird assumption that Boy Scouts were, like, it was stupid and for nerds. Which is a pretty inaccurate assumption. I am an Eagle Scout. I've been in the Scouts for a long time. I haven't done anything with my old Scout troop in a while now, since, you know, I'm over 18. But you do a lot of cool stuff when you're in the Scouts. I mean, it's basically an excuse, depending on what troop you're in. Some troops are pretty lame. It's basically like tie knots 24/7. But if you get into the right troop, it's pretty much just an excuse to go snowboarding and whitewater rafting and do all this other cool stuff. So I was lucky enough to be in one of those troops. Can I not shoot it from here? Guess I'm too far away. Yeah, I was lucky enough to be in one of those troops that was, like, actually cool and you got to do stuff. But yeah, other than that, he was recently saying that I was lying about being an Eagle Scout, and why would I lie about being an Eagle Scout? I don't even see any... Like, what would be my reason for lying about that, or saying that I'm a scout to begin with? I kind of don't understand. So yeah, he says some stuff that's so blatantly stupid that it's just hilarious. Only got one person. That kind of sucked.
Let's do this.
Who is Crazy and Seaman? I kind of don't want to bring this over to my video game channel, but. Long story short, Crazy and Seaman is basically someone on, I have a pretty popular Airsoft account, as you could say. It has about 50,000 subscribers, so it's a lot larger than this channel I have over here. Crazy and Seaman is someone that basically, he's a hater. He hates on everyone. He's someone that just constantly wants to pick fights with anyone he can for, I don't know what reason, just because he can. He's someone that absolutely hates the fact that other people can be successful. So yeah, pretty much he attacks everyone for no reason, and then makes up a bunch of bullshit about them.
Oh, I hope it doesn't rain.
Which, funny story, and I'm not supposed to be letting this go public or all, but a large airsoft company, anyone in airsoft already knows this name, Xsplit. They recently contacted me through a YouTube personal message saying, "We saw your video about Crazy and Seaman. We entirely agree. We want to get a partnership going with you and work with you," which I've talked to them and I've negotiated with them. They're going to be sending me shit to free. Shit to free? They're going to be sending me shit for free to review, which is cool, because I don't need to worry about paying out of my pocket to pick it up and, you know, do stuff like that. And I made them understand that I'm pretty much, you know, I'm not going to lie about something. I'm not making an advertisement. I'm not selling out in any way. I'm still going to continue doing the same shit that I normally do, so. But now I get free stuff. And the only reason I got free stuff is because Crazy and Seaman was hating on me and attacking everyone, Xsplit being one of the people he was attacking, which got their attention when I made a video. Basically, the video I made about him was just taking screenshots of what he does. That's literally it. So, yeah. Thanks to his random hate, I have gotten a sponsorship. And I didn't contact them, they contacted me. I almost got in trouble because I posted the screenshot. I took off any personal information. I posted a screenshot of Xsplit, the message they sent to me, on my Facebook. Crazy and Seaman saw it, obviously got butthurt about it. Whoa, don't stand up there. Yeah, they pretty much said, we're going to just wait a little bit of a while for things to calm down before continuing on to the sponsorship. But yeah, they're giving me free shit. A lot. Well, time to go loud.
Get up, boy.
Whoa. What? Oh, that's fucking bullshit. That was really, really obnoxious. Like, I love this game and all, but sometimes they have bullshit deaths like that. Why do I need to be a little bit closer to do this, damn it? Oh, that guy sees me. Oh well.
We'll be there in 30 ticks.
Now that the tiger has his attention.
Coming in from the way.
Where are the reinforcements that were supposed to be coming in? Nowhere? Alright. Okay, I need to actually stealth now, or pay attention to what I'm doing. There's more of you than that. Where the fuck are you? You just stare at the wall. God damn, that tiger just fucking destroyed that heavy. Hold on a second. Alt tab. Jacob Menji, who seems to be spamming the comments with nothing but stupidity. Well, Jacob Menji, you can go fuck yourself, because you just got blocked. And you have lost your commenting privileges on my channel. If you want to talk shit to people, probably shouldn't do it when I'm monitoring your comments. Also, you probably just shouldn't talk shit to people. And, someone says that they used to watch Crazy and Seaman's videos, but stopped because he was talking too much shit or something similar to that. And I get comments like that a lot. I get a lot of comments that are basically saying, I found you through Crazy and Seaman's videos, of basically saying that I lie and I rip people off and I... Basically, that's pretty much all he says. He says that I rip people off and that I lie. And people hear that and they go to my channel just to kind of see what the hell he's talking about. And they go, holy shit, this is someone that actually makes a lot of really good content that is a lot better than the person he's trying to talk shit about.
Just 3 more weeks, then I go home.
So yeah, believe it or not, I do actually get a lot of publicity from Crazy NC Man talking shit, so, you know, I probably shouldn't really complain about it, but no one wants extra baggage on their channel, that's just annoying. Tabbed real quick. Quick. The comments were scrolled down a little bit and I couldn't see new ones. I wonder if I can do the shooting takedown from here. It wasn't close enough. The problem I do have with this game is that I am not really a giant fan of stealth. I kind of find it boring, to be completely honest. And this game heavily favors stealth. Like, taking over outpost is pretty damn easy if you do it stealthily, but if you don't do it stealthy, as you saw, it's pretty easy to die. Yeah, that's actually really true. One of the comments says that his rants clearly aren't hurting anyone except for maybe himself. And at this point, it is really hurting no one but himself. It's giving everyone else publicity, and it's making everyone hate him. Like, in his attempt to turn everyone else against me, he's turning everyone else against himself because he just constantly randomly hates people in reviews. Or that's supposed to be a professional outlet. You're not supposed to be ranting about anything. You shouldn't have opinions, it should be a non-biased review with nothing but facts. Your personal life shouldn't be involved with that, nor should you randomly be hating on people for no justified reason. He also has an account that's purely made just for hating. That's literally all he does. A lot of the videos he posts over there are basically he'll take a YouTube comment and then just trash on the person that left the comment. That's not what you're supposed to do. You see those comments? Yeah, every once in a while I do reply to someone that says something really stupid. But for the most part, I see a lot of the dumb comments and I just remove them because they aren't worth acknowledging. Okay, what was I gonna do? Right. Don't have enough money. I forgot I even had this shotgun. There we go.
Good work! But there's still more to do here. Check out the bulletin once. Board.
There's nothing on this bulletin board. You lie to me. Alright, I'm gonna go take over this. Why am I not getting into a car? Whoops. You know, to give you a little bit more- What the fuck? No! How did that happen? I told you, these bridges are evil. They like grab your car and throw them off of it. Thanks for the car. Yeah, to give you an idea of what Crazy NC Man does, he literally stalks me. I'm not kidding you, he will go to about every single website possible to try to find information about me to try to, like, randomly slander me for no justified reason. Like, he's gone so far as to going to my Fur Affinity page, and I have that set so that if you're not signed into Fur Affinity, you cannot see my page. So he created a page on FA just to see my page, take a screenshot, and post it to his Facebook, and try to just basically go, lol, look at this loser. That shows how out of the way that he tries to harass people. I see a laser? Why is there a... Damn it. Why are there enemies at the, Oh, that's... Why am I saying radio tower? That's not a radio tower, that's an outpost. Oh, shit. I hear cassowaries and chickens. Try to sound the alarm all you want, I turned it off.
Cover me! The launch panel is cracked!
Vanished.
You got no chance! Get into cover!
I think that's the last guy. Let me just stand there and look at him. Go to the radio tower over here. I don't know how to get there. Good thing there's a gigantic open area. I still would like to know what the hell kind of a Spaz 12 this is, and why the hell it's also left-handed. I need a boat. How did that hurt me? Why the fuck am I going this direction? What the hell am I doing? Holy shit, bear. Oh, and I really can't speak tonight. I want to make one last point about Crazy NC Man. Like I said, he will stalk me. He'll look pretty much anywhere on the internet just to see if he can find anything about me, but also to see if I've said anything about him. Now, I have no reason to attack people. I mean, unless you give me a very big, valid reason to say something about you, I'm just not going to say anything about you. I have nothing against you. I don't even know you most of the time. Basically, I don't talk shit. I have no reason to talk shit to anyone, so unless I'm provoked, I won't say anything about you, or to you, really. But since he pretty much stalks me everywhere, if I say anything about him in response to him, he will know and he will say something about it back and try to bring up, you know, try to make me look bad. But here's the one time he won't follow me. He obviously isn't going to be watching a 4-hour-long live stream on my video game channel. I think my video game channel is about the only thing he doesn't actually watch just because of the sheer amount of content I put out on my channel. So I can say anything I want to about him right here. And for the most part, the same crowd doesn't actually watch me on my Airsoft channel for my video game account. Who's shooting a what? What's going on? Oh, they're just fighting each other.
You're outclassed, boy. Help! I'm getting shot at.
Primax, cover me.
Dxtory,
damn, you suck. Stop screaming. Shit.
I like how I can stand here and watch this fight, and neither side will shoot at me.
Face the crew warrior.
I got nowhere to hide.
Might as well do this. Well, there's my very proof. Someone in the comments says he has posted a video about me just a few hours ago, so there's the proof. I have one video on all my channels about him. Just one. And it was provoked. Basically showing how much of a... And since he's not following me, I can say whatever the fuck I want. Showing how much of a complete douchebag he is. He's a fucking idiot. That's all I really need to say, and he's not someone that really deserves attention. So, you made a new video about me? That's cool. I'm not gonna watch it or really care or pay attention to it. I like how this outpost is right... What the fuck? Alright. I like how this outpost is right next to a outpost. I'm missing outpost. I like how this radio tower is right next to an outpost. I also remember dying because I tried to jump over this last time I played it and did that stupid 4 jumping animation and just vaulted myself right off the radio tower. Why am I not able to move? Ooh, that was really close. Okay. Alright, so it's 2 in the morning. I think I'm gonna go over to that outpost, take over this outpost. And then I'll probably be done streaming for now. I've done a lot of streaming tonight. Ooh, the sniper is now free in stores. That'll be good for the next time I decide to stream. I'll probably stream the entirety of the rest of Far Cry 3. So I am really, really hungry. I knew I heard somebody talking. Look that way. And you're right next to an alarm. I like how easy it is to disable alarms. Oh, someone saw a dead body. He's probably jealous of my fan base. Well, I'm gonna be completely honest here. This is really gonna make people mad for me saying this, but airsofters probably have the... What's up? I don't know a polite way to say this. Airsofters are dumb. It's because the people that airsofting attracts, it just attracts anywhere between kids to parents buying stuff for their kids to Call of Duty fans to people that think they're really, really cool because they read about guns online. It just attracts the dumbest of people. So honestly, when it comes to having a good fan base for Airsoft, that's very, very difficult. I don't think mine is that bad, but in comparison to the comments I got on my gaming channel, there's so many more stupid comments on my Airsoft channel. And I'm not really directing that at anybody, but just in general. So, didn't fire one bullet doing that. That was pretty easy. Hey, skill point. Alright, what to use this on now? I've gotten pretty much everything that's useful. Alright, so I think I'm done, done streaming for tonight. I'll stream, I don't know, sometime soon in the future, so... Hey, thanks for watching, and I guess I'll see you guys the next time I decide to stream or upload something. A hint for the people that do watch me over my Airsoft channel, which people have been asking me what that channel is called. It's kind of amusing how I have so many different subscribers on my video game channel than I do on my Airsoft channel. Of course, it's an entirely different demographic and all that stuff, but my Airsoft channel is just Garrick 4. And then I have my video game channel, and then I have a vlog channel. So all of them kind of overlap at times. I do all the advertising on my main Airsoft channel, which I consider my main channel just because it's the biggest out of all of them. But point being, out of all of this, I will be posting to my Airsoft channel probably tomorrow or very, very soon, maybe the day after tomorrow, making videos about a Nagant revolver. So yeah, you'll be seeing that sometime soon. But yeah, hey, thanks for watching over here on my video game channel. I'll try to stream more often, upload a little bit more often. I have a ton of games to play that I could upload. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.
Kia ora.